Hello everybody and welcome to Koh Rong Island, one of Cambodia's most famous tourist destinations. This island has countless amounts of beaches, beautiful palm trees, and is just an all-out amazing place to chill out. Or if you're into partying and nightlife, it's got plenty of things to do. One of the coolest things about this island is the tourists and the locals live so close together. Each day you begin to recognize the faces of the locals and become more familiar with them and how they live, and you just get so close. And it's just a lovely experience to be a part of the local side and the touristic side at the same time.
Koh Rong is quite a large island and stretches out over 75 square kilometers. To get to the island, you can purchase a ticket from Sihanoukville for around $20. This is a return ticket and you can use it within 1 month. Right next to Koh Rong is Koh Rong Seleom, a much smaller and quieter island. For those who aren't interested in partying every night, this is still a beautiful island to check out.
Shit. Maybe I'll go around this way. It's a bit safer.
My first day in Koh Rong, I decided to go for a jungle trek 45 minutes through thick bush to get to a beach called Long Beach. By my side was Ben and Dean, two other travellers that I met on my way through Cambodia.
Looks like we finally made it to the beach on the other side of Koh Rong Island. There it is down there. Some sort of construction going on. I think they're building a pier. What's that? I don't know.
Yeah, it looks like a little guitar type thing.
Out of 28 beautiful beaches, Long Beach is the longest beach on Koh Rong Island and stretches out to 7 kilometers of beautiful fine white sand. After chilling out and swimming through the crystal blue waters of Long Beach, it was time to head back through the thick jungle.
Just walking through the jungle?
Shit.
It's so thick.
In the jungle.
Shit.
It's so hot, it's so humid.
Yeah, you gotta watch your step through here. It's been a tough walk, but it's actually really nice and scenic. Look at these plants, they're so beautiful. So lush.
This is where I'm staying. It's called the Sunflower Guest House. And there's a lot of stairs to get to the dorm room where I'm staying at. Not a bad view from up here though, but inside, really living on the edge, check it. The next day, myself and another travel vlogger called Rasmus decided to head to a beach party at 4K Beach. To get to 4K Beach, first you have to walk along the main beach near town, then through a small jungle, then along a short beach, then through a longer jungle, and then at the end you reach 4K Beach.
I found this little lizard. This is really cool. Oh, it's quite feisty though, it bit me before. There we go. Rasmus, you are such a gentleman.
Please put it in a vlog, make all the ladies like me.
It cost us $3 to go to the party, and every dollar was being raised to help the Cambodian children go to school.
Whoa. I don't think he likes to be fat.
The fundraiser held a barbecue for everybody and had a massive beach volleyball tournament which anyone could join.
So Rasmus here is part of the Paradise Boys. Check him out on YouTube. They're getting pretty good now.
Yeah, we are making travel videos and we're traveling for half a year throughout all of Southeast Asia.
The next day, I decided to book a boat tour around the island with Adam's Adventures. We jumped on a boat with 25 other people, excuse the terrible GoPro footage, and then we went snorkeling in the crystal blue waters of Koh Rong's beaches. Visibility underwater wasn't too great, but visibility above, now that was something else.
So our second stop on the boat tour has led us to a nice little fishing village where there is absolutely no Western influence whatsoever, which I love because you just get to see the locals doing their natural thing. This place is covered in palm trees. It looks absolutely amazing. So yesterday on the boat tour, it got really windy and the weather just changed so quickly. We had to miss out on a few things and we couldn't go to some of the main beaches on the other side of the island. Today is no better. The weather is crazy, so windy. Someone's boat got tipped over in the dock before, so there's not much we can do. All the boats have been put on hold. There's no boats going anywhere, so we're pretty much just stuck on a windy beach. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that video. Pretty soon, my name will be changed from TK TV to Ben TK, so stay on the lookout for that. And if you want to see exclusive content and what I get up to behind the scenes of my films, follow me on Instagram.